Hey YouTube, this is your girl Jazzy, aka jsuqt. I'm coming at you guys with yet another contest entry. This contest entry is for Quarter Piece Diva 1's New Year's versus Christmas, or is it Christmas versus New Year? Christmas versus New Year's contest. So yeah, I chose New Year's because Christmas is really, really close to my birthday. So even though Christmas is not all about the presents and whatnot, yeah, I always get Happy Birthday, Merry Christmas all at once. So, yeah, I've always preferred New Year's, especially now that I'm going to be 21 by the time New Year's comes. Not that it really mattered, for real, but anywho, you did not hear that from me. What was I going to say? Okay, so, yeah, let me show you guys what I used, or actually tell you the colors. I did pink, purple, and black. Pink is, like, my number one favorite color. So, of course, I had to do something with pink, and black is cute, and so is purple, so I put them together, and this is what I came up with. So, yeah, the color, what I used is my 120 palette, as my primer, Urban Decay Primer Potion. As my base, I used this Clean Colors Dual, Ended, Makeup Thingamabobber. It's almost like a NYX jumbo pencil. I used the white on the first half of my eye and I used the black on the second half. For shadows, I used my 120 palette. I used... Sorry, y'all. I know I should have my life together before I do these videos, but I never do. You'd think I would learn by now, right? Okay. I used this pink right here. Hope you guys can see that. I used this pink right here, and I used this pink right here. I used this purple. Yeah, I used this purple. I used this purple. I used this black. I used this white, and I used that brown. So yeah. What else? What else? What else? Okay, for liner, I used my Wet n Wild cream liner in black. For mascara, I used Makeup Plump mascara and by Wet n Wild, and I used Colossal Volume Express by y'all know this is by Maybelline. And for the glitter, I used some glitters that I bought from the Dollar Tree a while back. I used this pretty hot pink glitter, and then I used this really black glitter that reminds me of like black sand. It's so pretty. I love this black glitter. So I used these two, and to adhere the glitter to my eyes, I used the Sally Girl gel glitter adhesive, but I can't find it right now, so yeah. For lips, I prepped with Soft Lips and Cherry. I used Ice Princess by Ruby Kisses as my lipstick, and then for my lip gloss, I used Sally Hansen Gentle Plumping Lip Treatment in Serene. For blush, Heather Silk by Wet n Wild. For my powder, Tawny by CoverGirl. And that is pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoy this look, this contest entry. Thank you so much, Quarter Piece Diva, for holding this contest. And I shall talk to you guys in the next video. Bye, y'all.
Way I could ever change, you know.
I'm so proud.
deeper touch with you.
Show and prove.